Okay guys, I will start showing a brief video, about 2 minutes. Yes, now I want to ask you guys a question. Imagine yourself studying abroad, where you don't know any kind of the language that they are speaking, where you don't know anybody, where you don't know anything about it. That was how I felt myself when I came to college for the first time. But the important thing is, anybody here can be an international student one day, so never give up the idea. According to immigrationpolicy.org, America have about 975,000 international students here in the United States, sharing their beliefs, sharing their culture, tasting the American food, tasting the different kinds of hamburger, different kinds of French fries, speaking different kinds of English accents, you know, especially when you're in Kansas. Sometimes I feel like people around Kansas don't speak English at all. And also the educational system, which is very different from where I am from. For example, Brazilian educational system. The exchange itself starts way before the travel, the trip, the fact that you take the plane to arrive here. The exchange starts way before. And what I mean way before, I'm saying all the money you gather, all the money you save to pay your tests, to pay your documents, to pay your visa, all the money you save to pay your dorms, to pay your tuitions, that's, you are already planning yourself for the next change. The second step is the tests. Every college in America requires a different level of English, a different English level for you to enter the college. And the level here in cloud it's not rigid at all because it's focused in the international community. But once again, you have to be planning for the test, you have to be ready to take tests before coming to America. And finally, the documents. Visas, passports, I-20s, different sorts of documents you have to provide for the American embassy, for the Brazilian embassy, the airport. Every time you come in, you go out for the country, you have to provide a lot of different documents. But even if all those problems, all those, all the difficulty we got before arriving here, I feel blessed because I found a lot of good people. I met a lot of new friends, and I believe we erased true friendship over here. And I'm sure that 2 years later, I can guarantee that in many ways I've improved myself. And that's my special occasion. I'm just so thankful for being here, for changing my life. I'm sure I've improved my English, I've improved my language. I've learned even Spanish. I haven't talked Spanish back in my country, but I've learned Spanish here. I learned new values. I learned culture knowledge that I've never believed I would understand. And I'm so grateful for that. So after spending huge amounts of time planning to come here, thinking if it was a good idea, a bad idea, or if it's going to be worth it coming here, I'll be very honest. I got scared in the beginning when I arrived here in the cloud, and sometimes I never understand the instructors, my soccer coach. I was having some hard times, but I believed there was just a bad situation that I could go through it. And that happened. I can guarantee that nowadays I bring all those benefits for all my life. And yes, exchange is an incredible tool. You can leave your family back in your country, you can get rid of your loved things, but you for sure you're gonna get new life memories, improve yourself. And I'll tell you guys, if you ever have the chance, don't be afraid. Just come, just go. It will be worth it. That's it, guys. Thanks.